Hello, I'm Alexander Hein, heading the product management team of WEgrid Solutions. It's a department of WIKA focusing the T&D industry. Today, I'm here to present you the GA11, our gas analyzer. With this device, you are able to analyze insulating gases like SF₆ or the new alternatives as nitrogen or GQ L+. How does this device work? You simply use this tiny hose, connect this hose to this adapter, go with this adapter to the compartment, adapt it to the compartment, and then press the measurement button. Some gas will flow through the hose into this device, pass sensors, and will be stored in the device. The sensors will detect the purity of the gas, byproducts in the gas, and humidity. This process needs approximately 7 minutes. After everything is checked, if the gas is okay or if there is any issue, you can store the data via a USB port on your USB drive or just check it and pump back the gas into the compartment. And you also have the possibility to use this device without any power supply because it's battery driven. You charge it at home, bring it on location, and you don't need any power supply on location. Additionally, it's pretty easy to carry via this handle, or you can use it as a trolley behind you. It's waterproof if you close. That means you can keep it out in the rain because it's inside this case and well protected. That's the GA11.